Hi! In this video, we're going to see how we can create a custom timeline layout with drag and drop in the timeline view. Rearranging project data has never been easier. But first, we need to create a timeline. To do that, make sure you're on the Office Timeline ribbon, then click on the New button and select Timeline from Scratch. Now, in the upper left corner of the window, click on Timeline. And this is the timeline view. Use the plus buttons up here to create a few tasks and milestones. Double-click on the titles to edit the text. Let's speed through the part where I type the titles. Next, if you want to change their dates, you can drag them left or right. If needed, the timescale will adjust automatically. Remember though, tasks take place between a start date and an end date, while milestones happen on single specific dates. This means that when you're dragging a milestone, you're only changing its specific date. But when moving a task, you're changing both its start and its end date. If you want to change just one of these, all you must do is to make sure the task is selected and then click and drag either side handle. The left handle will change the start date, while the right handle will change the end date. The top and bottom handles don't affect the timing of your task, they only adjust its size in the timeline. I'll speed through editing the dates of our items to keep this video short. Before we go on to editing the layout, there's something important you need to remember. If you edit directly on the slide, your visual will not update correctly and end up looking broken. So make sure that you always use the timeline view to edit your layout. Now let's get to editing the layout. Click and drag up and down to change an item's position. You can reorder items vertically, you can move them above or below your timescale, or you can align them on the same horizontal row. Items that are on the same row can be moved together by holding down the Control key and then dragging them around with your mouse. Even the entire timeline itself can be repositioned by dragging the timescale. And finally, you can also change the position of text elements in this view, but we'll leave these as they are for now. Once you're happy with the layout, click Create and Office Timeline will update your slide with all the changes you made in the timeline view. Pretty nice, huh? Another thing you may want to adjust is the size of the timeline on your slide. To do this, look at the Office Timeline ribbon and click on Edit Timeline. Now select your timescale, drag the white handles on its left and right edges, and click Save. This leaves you ample room on the slide to add extra text, images, graphs, or whatever else you want to add next to your timeline. With the timeline view, you can move data any way you want to. Now it's your turn. Open up the timeline view, add a couple of items, and have a go at dragging and dropping to see how creative you can get with your timeline's layout. And when you're ready, come back to our fundamentals course to see what other powerful tools you can use to make your timelines even more eye-catching.